Hello guys, welcome back to the TenorShare channel. We tend to store more and more personal data like photos, videos, and music files on our smartphone that makes us feel better. Over time, we might want to delete some of them to free up space. That's when we could delete the important ones inadvertently. In this tutorial, we'll walk you through two methods to get them back. Let's dive in. The first one spares you the hassle of using a computer. All you have to do is go to Play Store on your Android, search for Alt Data and install it. Upon opening it up, agree to the privacy policy. Then you can select the data type to proceed. Let's start with photos. Here we allowed access to our files. And boom, it worked. To recover them, make a selection, then tap the Save button right here, and the files will be saved to your gallery. To recover videos and music is also very simple. We just go through the same steps as photos, then everything we lost before will be back on the device. Simple like that. If you got a computer handy, you can also retrieve your files using the desktop version, which works even more powerful. So we open it up. Plug the phone in. Head over to the Recover Lost Data section. Then, it'll instruct you how to enable USB debugging. In the Settings app, go to About Phone, Software Information. Tap the build number 7 times in a row. Then you'll enable the Developer option. And in Developer option, you can find USB debugging. Just make sure the toggle for it is switched on. Then we can go on. Here you can just proceed with certain file types you need, or simply select them all and hit the Start button to continue. As the scanning goes on, more and more data will appear on the interface. The ones with red mark is the deleted, and the ones in white is what you have on the phone. To recover them to your computer is very straightforward. Just select what you need. Hit the Recover button. Then you can select the folder to save it. Once completed, you can find them there. You might wonder how to transfer them to your phone. Well, it's incredibly easy as well. You just have to copy what you want from the folder. Then paste them to your Android storage. For photos, go to the DCIM or Pictures folder. For videos, go to the Movies. And for audios is the Music. So that's it. Thanks for watching. If you think this video is helpful, don't forget to share it with your friends. See you next time.